Hello and welcome. I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got a song by Chris Stapleton. I've been seeing his name come up a bit in my comments. This particular song, though, called Fire Away, was a special request. Shout out to you, AZ Music Lover, for choosing the song. Thank you so much for the copies. If you watching have a song you'd like me to react to, or you just want to support the channel, check out the link in the description where you can find out more. I've heard he's got a voice that can bring people to tears. I saw that he does country and also a little bit of soul, so I am super excited to hear what the rage is all about. Without further ado, let's get into Fire Away by Chris Stapleton.
Unload up your questions and pick up your sticks and your stones. And pretend I'm a shelter for heartaches that don't have a home.
Nice voice.
Choose the words that cut like a razor.
Chris Stapleton, what is going on here? This is going to be some mess happening because they look happy. They looked happy and now they're beating down walls.
All that I'll say is
drama starts. Oh, it started previously. Happy marriage gone bad. And from her walk alone in the beginning when she was walking, it seemed a bit broken. Like there was some pain from the start.
Mom.
Tell everyone how awesome I am.
No, now the problems are public.
I'll cry to my grave. Far away. Take your best shot. Show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid.
I don't know if I can keep watching this video. But I will. For you, AZ music lover. This cuts deep.
Laceration to the wrist.
Say your best shot, show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid.
I think someone had told me in the comments to bring some tissues. I didn't listen, and I should have. I can't tell you why I'm getting so emotional, but to be in a relationship and it starts off happy, you love this person with all of your heart and you're giving them your all, even through like bad times, relationships go south. And sometimes the only way, I guess, it's hard when the only way you think you can leave that relationship is to take your own life. Suicide is never the only way out. And I wish more people had help, could find the help they need, and it's not always easy. And depression is a dark place to live in, and it's hard to fight your way out. But there's help. Suicide just, it's not the solution. It's not the end of problems. Those problems just get passed on then to the ones you left behind, and they do not want that to happen. Trust. They'd rather take the bits of you that you think they don't love, you think they hate, you think that are ugly. They would much rather take that than to lose you. What a powerful, emotional song video. He captured it so well. It starts off so beautiful and it can just end up so dark. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. I'll see you in the next one with tissues. Until then, peace, love, find the help you need, and party on.